GSTN has introduced e-way bill to regulate supplies with a value above Rs 50,000. As per this rule, the e-way bill number or the e-way bill copy should accompany the invoice for such supplies. The registered dealer or the transporter supplying the goods can generate the e-way bill number using the e-way bill portal. Tally ERP 9 simplifies managing e-way bills. With Tally ERP 9, you can identify invoices that need e-way bill, record proper item details along with HSN information and tax rates, record invoices in your regular course of business, and export this information to JSON file that can be uploaded to the portal to generate e-way bill number. Get alerts for any missing details which are mandatory for generating the e-way bill. Avoid mismatches. Keep your GSTR1, e-way bill information and books in sync. Export JSON file with e-way bill details at the time of saving invoice or at a later stage. Export a single JSON file with e-way bill details for multiple invoices. Group consignments and export JSON file for consolidated e-way bill. Keep track of the invoices and their corresponding e-way bill number. When you upgrade to Tally ERP 9 6.4, e-way bill related features are enabled by default. You can set the threshold value beyond which an e-way bill needs to be generated for an invoice. Let us see how Tally ERP 9 simplifies capturing all the details required for generating an e-way bill. You record sales transactions as earlier. Now, Tally ERP 9 identifies the transactions that require e-way bills when the invoice value exceeds the limit specified by you and prompts you to provide transportation details. Here you can enter the mode of transport and details of the transporter or the vehicle number if own transport is used. The transportation details recorded will form part B of your e-way bill. Ensure that you enter all the mandatory information. The part A of the e-way bill is nothing but your invoice details, which are automatically picked up from the voucher type, party, and goods selected. In case any information required for generating the e-way bill is not captured, an alert is displayed to inform you about the missing information. You can go back and enter the required information. Tally ERP 9 will auto-export the details required for generating an e-way bill in JSON file format on saving the voucher. After exporting, the e-way bill number entry screen appears. Login to the e-way bill portal, click Generate Bulk option and upload the JSON file exported from Tally ERP 9. Click Generate. An e-way bill number is generated. Enter the e-way bill number and date in Tally ERP 9 and save. The voucher is updated with these details. You can now print the invoice with the e-way bill number. Tally ERP 9 also exports to the Excel offline utility provided by the department. Also, an option is provided under F12 configure to disable this auto export. If you have chosen not to use auto export of JSON after saving the invoice, you can use the export for e-way bill report. The export for e-way bill report will show you the transactions for which details are not exported for generating e-way bills and the already exported transactions. It also shows the transactions for which all the required details are not entered. You can enter the missing details and make these invoices ready for export. Click Export for the e-way bill. A single JSON file will be created for all the invoices that are ready for export. Upload this file to get unique e-way bill numbers for each invoice in the file. Just like exporting multiple invoices to a single JSON file, you can update e-way bill numbers for multiple invoices in a single screen. Go to the Update e-way bill information report and enter the e-way bill number and date for each invoice. The status-wise view of the report displays invoices in various stages. E-way bill rule allows you to carry a consolidated e-way bill number for supplies with separate e-way bill numbers. but dispatch from the same place using the same mode at the same point of time. This will help you avoid carrying separate e-way bills for each invoice in the shipment. With Tally ERP 9, the task of identifying invoices that can be consolidated is simplified. In the e-way bill report, all the invoices with e-way bill numbers are displayed. Click the Consolidated View button to consolidate the invoices. Click Export Consolidated. A JSON file with the details of consolidated transactions is created. Log into the portal and go to the consolidated e-way bill and click Generate Bulk. Upload the consolidated JSON file and click Generate. The consolidated e-way bill is generated. To update the e-way bill information, select the transaction in the report and click Update Consolidated Info. Enter the consolidated e-way bill number and date and save. As you can see, your e-way bill requirements can be effortlessly managed using Tally ERP 9. For more details, visit help.tallysolutions.com.